fact, the guy missed 73 games last year. Right. So, you know, not unlike what we saw from Gordon.